cut down.
Five.
Okay.
One.
See how you went that way? That was the trap, right? Like, do dab, dead that way. Bah!
Cool.
Ran into the kid. It was even worse. If you did scoop it up, do it with this hand. So. No.
No?
Out.
Oh, okay. So it's
out. Out. The kick?
I see.
What do you think? It's like, I have to be that far right now. Like, you have to have good control, but once you're like, kind of seeing your turn,
I'm going to hit it again.
Same one. Find the way to block.
Okay. You gonna do it?
I need to go. Peace. I'll make my face. But kind of what I'm doing here seems like you move back one, move back for the next one. Like a chicken for Denali. He's running. Do 1-2.
Oh, one.
You know how people move back like that? Mm-hmm. So this would be a danger to that. But let's say like you move back one, move back two, right? Keep moving back. Instead of running into that one.
It's a perfect counterflag.
That is the whole point. Mm-hmm. So that's why either if you go back, you have to move back to the side. So a preferable thing would be to go 1-2. 1-2 and angle. Right. I mean, it has to turn properly. But if you just get into chasing back, I'll keep setting up those type of attacks.
It's in your best interest.
Yeah.
And it's not in my
interest. Next thing you know, you'll be like,
waiting for it here.
Against the wall. So it's not like I'm not gonna adjust, right?
But it's tension to drill.
Yeah. I wish I skipped. Here, not too strong. It's alright, but then here, big power kick.
Yeah.
It takes too long.
But if I'm already guarding.
Yeah. And then you will hit this way. Definitely left way. You're up close. Yeah.